Happy Friday, St. Luke's on the Lake. This is Father Justin here with your Friday finale, and I have three things I want to talk to you about, the first of which is the question that's on your mind. Why am I wearing a purple chasuble and a purple stole? Well, folks, I'm wearing a purple chasuble and a purple stole because this chasuble and stole are brand new, given in honor of Mary Dugan, whom we lost and celebrated her life last year. We are excited to have these in her memory. And many of you have given for these, and this coming Sunday, we will dedicate and consecrate these vestments for their purpose in loving memory of Mary Dugan. And what a great way to remember Mary than to have something that we use in worship, as this church was such a big part of her life, something that we will use over and over again. And every time I put this chasuble on and priest to come, we'll hear the story of Mary Dugan and what she meant for this place. So come join us Sunday while we do that. Also this Sunday, we're going to celebrate our life with Father Jim, who is being called to St. Luke's in Lyndale to follow his son-in-law and daughter, and his most importantly, his grandkids to Tyler, Texas. He'll be with us this final Sunday. We'll have a nice reception and little party after church. So come join us for that. And my last thing is a little bit more sensitive. One of our church members' car was hit last Sunday. So if you were parked in the front circle, close to the annex, close to the mailbox, maybe behind a silver Genesis, and you think you might have brushed their bumper, it might have happened. And I would love to have somebody come forward so that our other church member whose car was hit can have some relief and help and support in fixing their vehicle. So if you think you were parked in the front circle nearest the mailbox, kind of almost in front of the sanctuary, just a little to the right of the sanctuary behind a silver Genesis, please come let me know and I'll get you connected with the church members whose car looks like it might have been hit when someone was trying to parallel park. The back corner bumper was hit pretty significantly and caused enough damage that insurance companies involved. So just let us know. That's how we help and support one another. So I'll see you all Sunday as we celebrate and consecrate these vestments and celebrate Father Jim. Have a great rest of your week.